Ready? Mm-hmm. I go with that later. So we're gonna do a hammer toe release. He's already numbed already. We did it on the third toe in the past and it ended up doing very well. We're gonna do a second toe. Okay, that's right. Let's do it. Okay. Go on the second toe right now. We're gonna do it without a blade. We're gonna go ahead and release. So you see the hammer toe? It's reducible, so it's soft. But when he's standing, it becomes a nice rigid. So the joint here, the PIPJ, this one right here, is contracted along with the tendon. So this is the distal interphalangeal joint, this is the proximal interphalangeal joint. So we can go into the proximal. He's numb already.
Yeah.
Gonna use the needle. Gonna use the syringe, we're gonna go into the tendon. You can hear the celery cracking, is the celery stalk is the tendon.
Oh, okay.
Now we're gonna go into the joint. Finally, we feel the release. Sterile 18 with sterile prepping, tendon, good, and watch this. A little reduction, a little fluid coming out of here, relax. We usually get about 50% reduction, and now look at the side. If you look at the side of the foot, it's straight, it's not going down again, okay? It's not contracted anymore. It was contracted like this. Now it's straight. So, again, can double check a few other things. And this is no sutures needed because we're not opening up anything. And just want to make sure that it rises up like the third toe. And that's about it. I'm just going to reduce it. We're going to reduce it. Make sure everything's nice and stretched out. Anything that's still tight. Okay, good. And we're good. Thank you.